All right, when you are inside your product and you want to change the audio so that it's not on mute by default for your videos, this is what you do. So first, I'm just going to preview the post so that we can see that it is by default not going to give us any sound. So right here, you'll see the sound is off. And if we hit play, you won't hear anything. Okay, so we'll pause that and we'll go back into Kajabi, and you want to make sure that you're on post right here from the drop down on the right hand side. So make sure you're on post, and then you want to just put your cursor in here right here on the mute button and slide it up. Okay, slide it all the way up and then click save, and you will see that. Now, if I hover over it, it stays there. So then just double check by going back to your one that you were previewing. We're going to refresh the page so that it reads the new audio setting. You'll see if I hover, it's all the way up. And if I press play, I will be quiet while I press play. You'll see that the volume is now by default turned on.
Okay, we are going to do a quick Kajabi Hero math lesson because...
Okay, so there, now you see that the audio is turned on. So that is how you adjust the default audio to be turned on. There is not a setting in the left-hand side, which is why you couldn't find it. You have to hover here and adjust it here, click save, double check with your preview, and then you should be all set. Have fun. Let me know if you have any questions. Bye.